Dreddy tournament, there were two players who did not lose a match. Those two players were Jack Francis and Ron Smith. So that in itself should tell you players something. Another important statistic is that Mr. Francis was the only player in the tournament who did not lose a game.